In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to fix controller not working on MW3 PC for both Battlenet and Steam. Start by opening the game settings, then go to Controller. Expand the input device option and select Controller. If your controller still doesn't work, then close Steam and Battlenet. Open the hidden icons menu on your taskbar, then right-click Steam and choose to exit. Do the same for Battlenet. You will want to have them both completely closed. Disconnect your controller and reconnect it, then test if it works. If your controller still won't work, then open Steam. Select Steam from the top menu and open the settings. Go to the Controller Settings. Enable the option for your selected controller, typically either Xbox or PlayStation. Also make sure the other options are turned off. If the option for your controller was already enabled, then turn it off and disable all of the other options. Close. Right-click on Modern Warfare 3 in the Steam library and go to the Properties. I have MW3 on Battlenet, so ignore my game selection. Select Controller from the side. Expand the drop menu at the top and choose Disable Steam Input. Close, then test your controller. Your controller will now be working in MW3. Check out another Modern Warfare 3 video here.